This is the KIP and SOUL Gun Model 1. So you need 3 rubber bands, and the first rubber band goes on the trigger. Push that in so that the rubber band stays. And then now the trigger will go back whenever you pull it. And then you get your bullet. You put it in. Then you get this thing that pushes the bullet out and put 2 rubber bands. And then just pull the trigger. And yeah, that's the KIP and SOUL Gun Model 1!